Oh damn, it doesn't. I'm surprised. That's good. Continue. I need more, what's it called, oil or something, or fuel? Oh yeah, I forgot, I got the cutters and the wrench. Torches, I'll need them. Can I put this with anything? Oh wait. Empty bottle with cloth, okay. What is the thing over here? So I'm pretty sure it's like almost empty. Yep, it is. So I need to get something from the, I don't remember what that area was called. I think it was the arsenal area. I need explosives. Tunnels. That's the area that I need to get into. Supply closet. Got everything from the prison, I'm pretty sure. Or did I? I don't remember actually. I haven't played in a few days. Pretty sure they're all dead. Okay, yep. Something I can throw at it. Deactivate it. Why does it close? I'm not closing. Oh, I see. Power. I can navigate this. Okay. Cast a dim light. Okay, provides some light, but not a lot, but I think it's actually good enough. I have to distract him. Let's see. Gas grenade. Oh my god, did he actually come in here? How did he even get in here? The door is... Okay, I guess I can open up doors. I didn't even open it, but I guess he can open up doors. I did not know that. I did not know that. That is... wild. I'm not gonna go back down to the prison because I don't need anything from there. There's something that I need. Tunnels. I think I got everything from there. Or actually, did I? I don't think so. Why is it even there if I can't move it? I have to blow it up. I think. Not sure. It'll start to be dark real soon. Already have that. Exit. Alright, I can do it. This is really difficult to be sneaky. I don't know where he is, I can't hear him. I don't know where he is because I can't see him or hear him, looking at him, but not being able to see him doesn't really help. So I need a code for that, and I don't know the code. I wonder where I find the code for this. I think that would be able to help a lot. Wandering through here or not. Okay. Central bunker, the prison, maybe maintenance? I'm gonna go back to maintenance. Maybe it's down there. Maintenance, I think, is this way. In the dark. I can do it though. Wine cellar, maintenance. Found all maps. Clerk's office. Little storage. Chapel storage hub. Workshop. Find it somewhere. Can I break that with this actually? Oh sweet, I can. That's useful. Alright, torch. Now that's open. No, it's out. I don't think I can access down here. I'm pretty sure I can't go. Okay, so he's in there. And I can't open it, so it's probably a good thing. Alright. Hey! I'm gonna throw the torch at you instead. Pantry. shop. This is the area with the rats. I did the pillbox. I need to get behind here. But how? Pretty sure this is where he is. Storage. Oh my god, he's right there. Okay. Frequent winding, yeah, and it makes a ton of noise too. Okay. Wait, you can open it like that? Okay, so I guess the lighter makes noise too. I have to find that key. I don't know where to look, so I might just look it up actually, because I have no idea where to look for it. Explosives key. Key code. Let's see, where do you find it? Where do you find it? I'm just looking up where to find it quickly because I don't know where to find it. Let's see. Did that already. Sublevels did that. The wrench did that. Chain cutters did it. Okay, I know what I need to do. I need to go down to that one room. Where was it? The tunnel area. Then arsenal. And I have to do something like drain the water. Close that. Drain the water. How do I do that, though? Let's see. Pump requires the generator to be running and the switch to be turned on. Okay. The generator has to be on. So I need to go back to the prison area, get some fuel. Prison area is this way. Get some more fuel. The lighter. Thank you. I need it. Now I can go in there and grab that one. Damn it, I can't grab it. This is locked. I may or may not be screwed if I can't get any more of, like, just fuel. If I can't get any more, then I'm completely screwed here. Thank you. key though, I'm busy. This trash is in my way. Yes, I see that. Except it makes no difference. Light it. There we go. I'm not sure if I'll have to restart or not, but if I can't find any more, then I'll have to. Saving that. Let's see, are you over here? I hope not. At least if I restart, I'll know exactly what to do, which will make it a lot easier. I'm pretty sure you can't, like, make fuel. Unless I can take the fuel from, like, that one area and use it over here. Which I don't know if that's... I don't know if that'll work or not. I'm gonna restart. Chat, I am going to restart. Go to main menu. Yeah, that's fine. At least I'll know what to do though, which will make it much easier. New game. Easy. It will make it easier though. I'm gonna try and complete it within one, you know, walkthrough. I do want to play more Outlast at one point, though. Try and get further than that.
Leave! I need to cover! Go, go! Follow the trench! I need you to the rendezvous! pushing forward!
Nearly there.
Beat that roll, my friend.
There you have it, huh?
Ah, fate's a bastard. I'm on patrol tonight, then. C'est la vie.
That's not helping.
Get you out of here.
Get you back to safety. Just hold on to me.
Learn, adapt, experiment, and survive. You got it. There's the flashlight.
Behind them.
Okay.
You want to escape. You need to blow it back open. There's dynamite
and
in the
arsenal.
And a handle eventually to trigger it somewhere in the excavation site. Get them, and you can make it out. Shit! That thing, it's coming for me. Here, take this. Finish me off, please. I want to die at the hands of a Border soldier, not that monster! There's ammo in the pantry. Get it. Do the job, please.
I don't remember exactly everything because my brain doesn't work that like that, so 99% of things I will be forgetting. I think it was. remember exactly what it is or anything. I need a lot of grenades. That's what I need. This way. remember if there was something or not. May or may not. Oh, inventory's full. Alright. Yes, I hear you. We only have two codes. Okay then. Thank you. one, right? Probably missed a couple of them. This one I need to do. There's one. Carry more items. That's been achieved. Pretty sure this one was for the racks. It's the maintenance area. There we go. Anything in here? Don't think so. Now I'll go back to mission storage. Perfect. Nothing like that. 6, 3, 7, 8. Alright, now those are unlocked. How much is it at? Prison. Older prisoners. This one's the basement. Okay, these ones are all locked here. Communications, security. More fuel, that's good. I'll just drop that. I think I'll go back. more fuel in the generator. Grenade? Nope. I don't want it coming out, and I don't want that thing to come out. This with these. Did I miss any on the shelves? Oh wait, I don't need a grenade, I forgot. This is down here. He hated the light. Apparently he just likes the light, I guess. I don't know. Back in your hole. He's not in there. He is not going back in. Well then. Revolver, grenade, gas mask. Oh, I need that one. That one. I think I have to go down to here. Thank you. Alright, now I'm gonna check this area. I think this is so forgetting what that thing's capable of doing. Oh well, I saved. Like I said, I need the maintenance area. Where was it? I got these ones. Take damage, I have to go this way. Rats, keep out, regardless of what's in there. Take it off. Open the door. Get that garbage out of the way. Alright, that's been added. Check this one. Oh, inventory full? Alright. I'm not letting you kill me. Hell no. I get that added? Yep. See, can I turn this on? Rats. I hear you. Okay, I'm surprised it did not. Okay, so there's three codes right there that I do need. It was there, but I couldn't see it. That thing's gonna come over here soon. In here, but I have nothing I can do. can do this. Okay, he went back in there. Reminds me, this I never actually have opened like that. I don't even know what's behind here still. I believe there was a code up here. Wait, no, that's not gonna work because I don't have the lighter. Can I unlock this? It actually would make it very, very helpful. Let's see, load. That's three bullets. Pretty sure there's rats in here too. Yep, there is. This is the worst time for you to appear. We'll just close that. Perfect, there's another one. That's three codes. What? Then what is this? Back to the administration. That's not it. Okay. Make it. All right, there we go. I'm gonna much is left on. And I have 4 right here and 4 right there. I got plenty. Save and go get those codes quickly. Let's see if we can get the wrench. 4030. Alright, now we got that. Code for this one, 4403. There we go. Now I can use the torch. Actually, I'm gonna go to the prison. I can get the cutters. Where is the prison? I think it's this one. I'm gonna head towards the prison so I can get the cutters. Which is gonna be difficult because that beast is gonna be down there. It. Let's see, where's that giant? We'll just block that off. There, now you can. Break that down. Not sure if he'll come out or not. Stay in your hole. Please. Actually scary is that guy can get in here, that creature can actually get in here. Open, close. Okay, he's still there. Go back in your hole. Please. Okay then, I just have to wait. Thing is gone. Thank God. I don't even have room for all this stuff. I need the cutters though, that's the most important thing in here. Yes, you sound very angry right here. Go back this way. Not enough time left on that. Casts a dim light and can be used to set fires. Sounds pretty useful. I think I know what I can do with that. I don't know if I still need the gun. Actually, I don't think so. I have the cutters, so no. I'll just hold on to that. Will be difficult. I'm gonna check if I can hear this, but yeah. Okay, I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need that. I think I still need a few things from maintenance. Cutters, and let's do this. How you do? Turn the wheel? Oh no, I see. I have to activate that. Should work. There we go. Why I couldn't move it before, that makes so much sense. A lot of sense. Alright, I can open it again. I crouch walk over here. I don't know what's over here. Hopefully nothing dangerous. Down here, do I need? I want to see what is so important down here. Or hopefully, there is something actually important. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna drop that. I guess I just keep going this way. Keep going this way. What is over here? What is this connected to? There is someone down here.
Gets lost in the terrible twirl. The sun, all the black smoke. Can't see the dirt for all the dead folk.
What?
Can't see the ocean, can't see the trees.
This is creepy.
So here I stand.
I can't see or hear anything. Blew blew open a door with a shotgun? That was a shotgun? Guy down here, but I can't even like. There's some crazy ass soldier down here. Jesus.
Hide and seek is over.
the fucking eye strain. Maybe, but I'm gonna go get a gun. Go get my gun, rather. I didn't think it actually had a use. I'm surprised that it does. There must be something in there that I need, but I'm not sure what it is. I'll figure it out though. Let me over it. I want to get this game completed so I can move on to a different game. Even though I restarted, I still want to actually complete the game. I still want to get to the end. I need those three codes. Where was it? The prison or was it over here? Explosives. That's the tunnel area. Back down to Maintenance, I think that's what it's called. Holy, I have so many. Which is good. I'm gonna use two right now. Put away the lighter. And the lighter, you know what, might as well just light it up. Another one right there. I tried to jump over them. This way. Keep going. All the way down to the workshop. Keep over. Right through here. Are you serious? It's the worst time for you to be. Freaking anytime's the worst time. I don't know if he's still there or not. Okay. be honest. Oh yeah, that's right, I was going in here trying to get that, but now I don't think I can, because... Okay. That's three codes now. But I couldn't see it. It's there, but I can't see it because it looks on top of it. I'll have to blow them up. That's for something I haven't even unlocked yet. Now this one, which gives two grenades, that's good. One, four, four, seven. Thank you. Okay, that's three bullets, but I have to kill that one guy. Okay. Alright, save. How do I get to that one? At the prison, I think it was. No, I think it was the arsenal, wasn't it? Not sure though. Yeah, it was. It's on the barrel. Going. Maybe this area where that one guy was trying to kill me and kind of succeeded, kind of didn't. What is in there? Museum? Or not museum, freaking prison. I don't know why I said museum. That's actually what this makes me think of. It looks like some sort of like extremely old museum for some reason. Now I have to.
Egon gets lost. Lost in the terrible twirl.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know where I'm going.
Can't see the sun. All the black smoke.
You're so loud.
Can't see the ocean.
I don't know where he is because I can't see him. I don't know if I killed him or not. I don't even know what the hell's happening right now. What is all this?
Pain we
Where the hell are you hiding? Get over top of it. Why is this so difficult? Jeez, I don't even know where you are because I can't even see you. Is that the real one? Where's the real one? Well, that's over with. Now I got the shotgun. I want to see if there's anything down here that I'd actually need. It's hard to tell though, because I can't really see much. Let's see, can I break that door down with this? Strong for 2 hours, 51 minutes, all right. Thank you. there for looks. Which I don't think it is. Unless it actually is. Is that all I need from here, or is there another thing? Because I'm not sure. That's cool. Get out of here. Can't climb that. How on earth do I get out of here? Like, seriously. We got this, chat. I need to get out of here. Sometime. Somehow. Yeah, I got the detonator. I don't know if there's anything else I need right now. Let's see, is there anything over here that I need? Get over top of it. I did it before and I can do it again. Come on, let me over it. What is that? Let me over it. Come on. All right, fine. Get out of here. Somehow. Oh, it's stupid that you can't climb in this game. Is there anything over here? I need to get out of here. I need to climb out of here. Like, just get the fuck out of this place. Oh my god. I can't do that because I can't get on top of it. Through here. I'm gonna check again because I want to see if there's anything actually in here that I can use. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Rabbit toy? That's what's in here? Alright then. Explosive. Let me over it. Get out of this horrid place. It would help if I could see that. Jesus Christ. I'm just going in circles. Is this how I get out of here? Because I can't even get up on this. Like, I can't climb it. Like, how the fuck do I get out of here? Holy shit, how do I get out of here? How? Amnesia bunker, how to get out of? Like, jeez, how do I get out? Leave the smoke covered area. Like, how the hell do you get out of here? Like, I can't even see. I don't think the light is gonna make it any better. Top of it. I'm pretty sure this is the way that I got down here, and I can't get on top of it. Do I have to put something small in the way? Like, and then get on top of that, or what? I swear, if I have to go back in there, probably out of power by now. Oh, I'm actually surprised. Surprisingly, no. Anything else I need to do, or do I have everything I need to, like, take that out of here? Now that I have a detonator, okay. Which can't be it, because I'm missing things from the explosive area. Pretty sure I'm missing things from the explosive area. You're out, but I can't see you or hear you. Okay, time to run. Okay. Close that. So, well, that's not a problem. Saved. You can't get in here unlocked. More power. More fire. Dump everything. Let there be light. There we go. How much time is it? Alright. I really don't believe that this is it. This is everything I need or everything I need. Yep, I need the explosive, but I don't know where to get that. So I have part of what I need, but I'm missing the explosive. Explosive room, E code. I don't know where you find that key code. Explosive. How to get the arsenal code? I don't know where that is. Let's see. Okay. Old recorders. I have to go down there. How much fun would that be? Mission storage. NC lockdown. Old recorders, communications. Okay, I'll just go this way. Actually, I don't think I'll know. Or I might not, I'm actually not sure. That's blocked. Oh, right. Well, those three are blocked. Four of them. Communications. Mess hall. Alright, there's a code right there. There's a door right there. There's so much. Yeah. the shotgun. Maybe I should actually use it. We try it. See if it does anything. Useless weapon in the game, honestly. Or it just might not be, I have no idea. Shot that thing twice in the game. Communications, dark room, security, where is that area that I need? What is going on? Pretty sure I don't have any ammo. I need a key. Security. Here it goes. It'll work. I don't think so. I'm out of ammo. It's right there. It's just right there. I can't even open it. Take it? No. I need a grenade. Any. Oh, actually, no, not any. I need a specific grenade. Not the gun. Is that one more? No. med kit. Okay. Out of the way, Rex. Wait, there is no one in there. We're gonna take this and we're gonna break the door down. Remove all this trash. What? Okay. Invisible. Barricade it. This one. What is in here? I don't know if there's anything useful. Paper. Nothing in there. So that door with the key, I need to blow it up. I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. We're close to finishing the game, you guys. We're getting there. I want to get this game completed today, sometime today. I don't know when, but sometime today. Alright, out of the way, you rat. You missed. Aha. Alright, where's that other one? Oh. I'm out of power. That's fine. Well, kind of, not really. We don't have to get any more power. Communications. Where's that damn key? That room with the key. Floating bucket? I think it's still floating, is it? No. Alright, I'm blowing the door off. Open up. Did that work? Yes. Give me... like a fake key or something? I can't tell if that's fake or real. I don't know, it's like, I cannot tell. Just based off of how it looks. Well then, how the hell did I get in here? If that's not the key, then what the hell is it? No key. No key. No key. Where is it? Can I help you? Like, you need something? Where is it? Why isn't it here? Hold on a second. I'm gonna look this up. Where is the key? If the key's not in here, then where is it? Where is it? Where? Head to the security room to the right of the locked communications door. Well, it's not in here, and it's not in here. I'm very confused. Where's the key? That's how. I'm for more fuel. I'm finding that key. One way or another. I don't know where it is, but I'll find it. Turn. Yay! There'll be more light. Now for more light. There'll be plenty more where that came from. Okay, I'm starting to run out here. Somehow. How much time? That should be enough. Save. Don't go running back down there. Clerk's office. Maybe that's where it is. Security. Down or something? You want something, take this. Shove it in there. Take everything. Not me. Take all of it. Just barricade it. That should stop him. I hear you, some very angry. Maybe this? Sometime today. The door with the barrel, that's what you get. You beast. I wasn't even trying to blow it up. Vicious rats. Oh, come on. That's it. That's still useful, though. Did I blow up? How? The key to communications is a metal one, meaning it can't be destroyed by an explosive or a thrown brick. Which is the security room to the right of the locked communications door? I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna have to look this up on YouTube. How do I get it? I need to get that key. It's the only way I can move forward. Let's see. Key. Communications key door location. I'd rather not look it up, but if I can't find it, then I'm just gonna do it anyways. Okay then, where do I find it? What room do I go into? Because I think I broke all the doors, didn't I? That one. This one. Location changes? I have an idea where to look. Based off of the video. Out of the way. Don't come out of your car. Hey, Inbox. So I think, what was it in here, like the key code or something?
To anyone left, the code is 3283.
3283, okay.
Please, I hope that you can hear me. I hope that you can forgive me. The Arsenal code is 3283.
Thank you.
The Arsenal is locked. You need this code. 3, 2.
I got it. Thank you.
8, 3.
Break this off. What is it? Note. Can't carry anymore. I don't know. I've been gas masked. Sweet. What was the other one? H Clement. Oh wait, no. 0757. 0757. Okay. How much is left on it? Oh, it's about to be. Well then, let's fix that. Grenade, that'll be useful. So I can leave it on or take it off. Alright. Hello, can I help you? You need something? What the? That one's going inside the wall. The arsenal. I'm blowing it up. Open up. Alright, that's added. I got this too. Anything else in here? Explosive storage. There it is. Don't tell me you're in here. Yeah, of course he's in here. I'm in here with that thing. Where is that room? That's not helpful. Over the barrel and move and stuff. Why are you biting me? I didn't do anything to you. Okay. to get the hell out of here. Away from that. Eat the barrel. Oh my god, he just went right through that. What? He just went right through that. My god, my heart just jumped out of my chest. Mini heart attack. That place is like a maze. Like, how do you like navigate that, like, that just area? I thought it would be a bit easy, but it's like a fucking maze. Lighter, don't need it. Actually, I have an idea. I'm just gonna fill it. Three. I can do this. We got it. It's difficult, but we can do it. It was 3283. Thing is in here. This place is gonna be very difficult to navigate. I might as well just use the gas mask. These things are everywhere. Terrifying creature. Although shooting it won't do anything, that's the problem. Okay. Thank you. get out of here. I can't see. That guy can go right through anything. I'm stuck, I can't like click. Let me fucking uncrouch. Thank you. Get the fucking barrel out of the way. How do I get out of here, like, seriously? God. There we go. Damn beast. Okay. Please. He's still swarming around there. Dynamite. Another door blocked. Okay, never mind. You went back in the house. A in the hole. I'm going up the door. No! I couldn't even see him, I thought he was gone. It's so dark I couldn't even see him. Honestly, I thought it was gone. should have a lock on it, but it doesn't. Is he gone or is he still sitting there? No, he's still sitting there. Still there. Go back into your hole, please. Dived right through. I think I missed, actually. I think I might have missed. I'm out, goodbye. Have fun, Donna. Standing behind me. Hear that thing. Holy. Oh my God. Holy, this is some mine. Oh my God. Thank you. Am I supposed to, like, make him, like, fall off or something? Like, what do I do? Items in my inventory. Okay. It doesn't work while he's on there. Like, don't think I can even get out of here because of this fucking stuff's in here. Fuck! How do I even get out of here when all that stuff is in the way? Still got out? Oh my god. Okay, yay, I finished it. Let's go. That only took I don't know how many hours. Alright, it's done. Okay. Took like 2 hours to finish, an extra 2 hours aside from the other saved game I had. Amnesia Bunker complete. I completed it within 2 hours. I pretty much beat her in it. Because I messed up like really close to the end, so I just beat her in the last 2 hours. I completed this whole thing within 2 hours. Sorry to finish. I went back, made a new save game from the beginning, and completed it. Within 2 hours. Maybe 3-4 days of gameplay. Well, what do you guys think? I think that was like 2 hours took me to complete, something like that, around there. It's like something like that, not sure exactly. It was like around 2 hours or so. I'll just skip the rest of that. Two hours and 46 minutes. It took me 2 hours and 46 minutes to complete the game. Aside from the other save. Holy shit. Congratulations on finishing your first playthrough of Amnesia the Bunker. Remember, no playthrough of the bunker is the same as any other. Items, traps, codes, and more are all random.
Really?
Play again and experience the horror. No.
I don't think so.